This does not only impact the Middle East. It does not only impact Palestine. It does not only impact Israel. It impacts the whole world. We are interconnected. Our energies are interconnected. The bloodshed in one part of the world is going to affect the energy all over the world.